think everyone has their own way of experiencing it, and I feel there's no right or wrong way to experience the time and the space and the sounds. Some people will go into, you know, very deep relaxation. Other people feel a little antsy. You know, your mind is darting around and grasping at things, and that's fine. I always look at this time as an opportunity to practice mindfulness and just be aware of our own bodies, aware of things that may need a little more attention, a little more self-care, and a little more healing. You can focus your attention on the sounds at play and let everything else fall away. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. Hope you have a good weekend, and stay hydrated and safe, and be good to each other.